Hi, this question is about electric field in a solid sphere of radius r and total charge q, wherein the charge density is given to us. Charge density pr is equal to q by pi r 4 into r. Now, I'll rather draw a cleaner diagram here. So, presuming that these are concentric circles. Okay, so this I have created to show you, you know, how the field thing works. And we are assuming that at r distance away from center, we have taken a small stripe of dr size from the sphere. So the dr size stripe will have a volume of 4 pi r square dr. 4 pi r square is the surface area. Okay, so dv is 4 pi r square dr, and we have the charge density pr, which is q by pi r to the power 4 into small r. Now I really get confused when you have small r and large r. So dq is equal to 4 pi r square dr into q divided by pi r 4. Okay. Now we'll find DE. So electric field DE will be 1 by 4 pi epsilon 0 dq by r square, right? In this case, this will be r square. Okay, so what we'll do is we'll integrate on both the sides. We get electric field at r1 distance from center, which is what that sphere is all about. So, we will integrate from 0 to r1. So, this equation will integrate 4 pi r square dr r. So, it becomes 4 pi r cube dr by pi capital R to the power 4 into q into 1 by 4 pi epsilon 0 r square, r1 square. Okay. Right. So, where do we reach? 4 pi epsilon 0 r1 square r4 and 4 pi r cube will integrate to 4 pi r4 divided by 4. Okay. Xn is xn plus 1 divided by n plus 1. So, 4 sort of balances out 4 and r4 is what we get on top, and niche you have 2 pi's. So, 1 pi cancels out another pi. And after much of, you know, back and forth cancellations, this is what do we get. Q into R1 whole square divided by 4 pi epsilon 0 R to the power 4. Okay, please omit, you know, some ignorances. Reason being, you know, there's so many R and so many capital R, small r. So, some confusion happens. So, that's the summary.